It's tax day again here in Michigan and across the country. While this isn't a happy day for most of us, it is for state government. That's because the Granholm Cherry budget is in trouble again, and the administration can't wait to get their hands on your money. And their solution to the problem? Raise your taxes. But the citizens of Michigan are paying attention and showing their frustration. All across Michigan today, citizens held Tax Day Tea Party rallies. These events are part of a nationwide movement of citizens speaking up and speaking out against their government, taking more of their hard-earned money away when we most need it to support our families. In Michigan, we understand this harsh reality more than any other state. Despite our terrible economy and the immense pressure on our auto industry, Lieutenant Governor John Cherry cast the tie-breaking vote in the Michigan Senate, helping to pass the largest tax increase in Michigan's history. Since then, the average adult in Michigan has forked over more than $200 in additional taxes to feed government's aggressive appetite for more spending. And while Cherry and others in Lansing were taking more away from you, they were continuing to enact their policies that have led to the loss of more than a half million Michigan jobs. 500,000. That's more people that live in Traverse City, Ann Arbor, Flint, Grand Rapids, and Battle Creek put together. And now they want even more of our money. In my first 2 months as party chair, it's become clear to me that politicians here in Lansing are living a whole different reality. While you're worried about keeping your job, making your mortgage payment, and paying your children's college tuition, people like Cherry are worried about how much more money they need to take away from you to keep government growing. It's time to send a strong, unified message that Michigan has had enough. It's time for responsible and accountable government. And it's time to elect new leaders that understand what already is common sense to all of us. It's time to win in 10. Please join us in our fight to make Michigan great again so that our children and grandchildren can have the opportunity that we had to find a job and stay here in Michigan. I thank you for your attention.